Tonight, we're getting a firsthand look at what happened before police arrived at this crime scene where a woman was robbed and beaten at gunpoint. On Thursday, two gunmen burst into the H&H Legal on Rockwell and Northwest 11th. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgren talked to the victim today. Mark, you actually showed her the surveillance video from that attack.
Jessica, today was the first time the victim got a chance to look at that surveillance video. Now, she says that the men who went in here to rob the place were probably looking for a quick payday, but ended up leaving with a purse and some change. This is the first time Rebecca Connolly has watched the video of her own attack. The whole thing caught on surveillance tape. She says the four-minute attack felt like 10 to her.
Yeah, it was just so quick, you know, and sometimes, yeah, I mean, you can just see my face. It's like, what?
Connolly had only been at work at H&H Legal for a few minutes when she says two men walked through the front door with guns. You can see one of the attackers grabs Rebecca around the neck, then hits her in the face with the side of the gun.
He's like, where's it at? Where's it at? I'm like, there's nothing here. There's nothing here. I swear to God, I'm telling you, there is nothing here.
Rebecca says it's at that moment both men realize they've just held up a business with no money inside, and their whole attitude changes from aggressive to almost sympathetic.
That's whenever he said, are you okay? I'm like, are you talking to me? He said, yeah. I said, I'm fine. He's like, okay, well, I'm going to tie you up, and I'm not going to hurt you. I'm like, were you not just in the other room with me? You know, you're not going to hurt me. Okay.
After tying her up with a telephone cord, they grabbed her purse and went out the door.
Oh, it was just really weird.
Looking at the video, Rebecca thinks the robber hit her because she startled him. She also says the whole situation was avoidable if they had just read the sign on the front door. The sign reads, no cash on premises.
Yeah, this has to be one of the most bonehead ones I've heard of in a while. Yeah.
In fact, after the robbers came out of the store, they kind of ran northbound, or actually walked northbound. In fact, a witness says they were walking like nothing had happened. They ended up getting her purse and some credit cards. Before they were canceled, they were able to use them just only a couple of times. We're live. Mark Opgren, Eyewitness News 5.
Glad she's okay, Mark. Thanks. And police say the two robbers are probably in their mid or early 20s with short black hair. If you know these men, call Oklahoma City Crime Stoppers. The number's at the bottom of your screen, 235-7300.